Is something wrong, Beth?
Fuck you.
Mom!
Fuck both of you two.
What do you think is in the syringe, Beth?
You're the one that costs $200 an hour, you tell me.
Merry Christmas. Hello?
My parents are coming over for the first time in years. Can we stow the gadgets and look alive?
Alive? For your parents?
Good one.
Hey, man.
You ever wonder what happened to Rick and Morty?
Sometimes. But I'm ashamed to admit, now that they're gone, I'm finally happy.
Great. Not only is the ship not sinking, but now the fourth wall's been broken.
I am gonna go back to the room to finish my book. You should find that Lucy woman.
But...
You son of a bitch. You don't stop living until I say so!
That's a big-ass catchphrase right there.
Yeah, don't forget his incredibly vague backstory.
Beth! I'm your father!
Oh, are you, Dad? Are you?
Are you driving me to...
Yes. What time?
Oh my God, are you drunk?
What, my wife, coach?
You're what?
Oh my gosh, sweetheart, are you okay?
I'm gonna have a bruise! It's picture day!
It's not. Don't overreact. I can clean up.
I want the police to take me!
The trick to cereal is keeping 70% of it above the milk.
Jerry, get a job.
Where am I?
You're at a wedding. Go change. Morty, do you realize how ridiculous that sounds?
Yeah, pretty crazy story, Morty.
Are you serious? Half the crap we've seen, and you think that sounds crazy?
I've been to 300 versions of Earth's moon, including this one, and I've never seen signs of a regular dude, as you describe him, hanging out up there.
It's probably just a smudge on the lens.
Smudge on the lens? Smudge on the lens? I know the difference between a man threatening me and a smudge on the goddamn lens, Summer!
Morty, calm down. Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine!
So sensitive. Oh my God, I'm my father!